The Women Katale Season 2 has been organized in honor of International Women's Day. The event is organized by the Private Sector Foundation Uganda in collaboration with MasterCard Foundation and Young Africa Works Initiative. The event is slated for 10th to 11th March 2023 at the Uganda Manufacturers Association Multipurpose Hall in Kampala.
I want you more than that.
The Katale recognizes the contribution and potential of women and girls as entrepreneurs. During the Katale, women and girl entrepreneurs exhibit their different products and services for free, network, get marketing skills, and get to sell their products during the exhibition. The Chief Executive Officer, Private Sector Foundation Uganda, Stephen Asimwe, noted that they are aiming at giving a suitable environment for businesses to thrive through partnerships with other players, including Parliament, Judiciary, among others.
So we do this through advocacy. We engage with Parliament, we engage with the Cabinet, we even engage the Judiciary to create those laws that are necessary to help businesses. Once that is in place, we go further as PSFU to support individual businesses, to support associations, to support much more grandeur organizations to thrive.
According to Damali Sali, the Chief Programs Officer from the Private Sector Foundation Uganda, the Katale is envisioned as a regional and digital market so that it's accessible to all citizens.
Katale is premised on we trying to ensure that women entrepreneurs are given a platform within which they can showcase, exhibit, get access to information that they don't have. However, it is open to everyone. It's the exhibition component that we are focusing on the woman entrepreneur. The access to that digital space is open to everyone, and we encourage men to actually access both the physical Katale, but also the digital.
We are proud to say that thank you, and we want to applaud you for this initiative to promote the woman of this nation, because a woman is the backbone of this country.
This year's Katale will be graced by the Vice President, Her Excellency Jessica Alupo, as the guest of honor. Report compiled by Sharon Nabasidi for the news.